This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Belize, formerly British Honduras, is a country on the eastern coast of Central America. Belize is bordered on the north by Mexico, on the south and west by Guatemala, and on the east by the Caribbean Sea. Its mainland is about 290. Belize is known for its September celebrations, its extensive coral reefs, and Punta music contents. 1 Etymology 11 Early History 12 Maya Civilization 13 Conquest and Early Colonial Period 1506-1862-14 As part of the British Empire 1862-1981-15 Independent Belize since 1981 2 Government and Politics 21 Political Culture 22 Foreign Relations 23 Armed Forces 24 Administrative Divisions 3 Geography 31 Environment Preservation and Biodiversity 32 Vegetation and Flora 33 Geology, Mineral Potential, and Energy 34 Belize Barrier Reef 341 Species 342 Conservation 35 Climate 4 Economy 41 Industrial Infrastructure 42 Tourism 43 Transport 5 Society 51 Demographics 52 Ethnic Groups 521 The Maya 522 Creoles 523 Garinagu 524 Mestizos 525 German-speaking Mennonites 526 Other Groups 527 Immigration, and demographic shifts. 53 languages 54 largest cities 55 religion 56 health 57 education 58 crime 59 social structure 510 women 6 culture 61 cuisine 62 music 63 sports 64 national symbols 7 see also 8 notes 9 references 10 external links etymology. The origin of the name Belize is unclear, but the earliest record of the name is found in the journal of the Dominican priest Fray José Delgado, dating to 1677. Delgado recorded the names of three major rivers that he crossed while traveling north along the Caribbean coast, Rio Soit, Rio Zibum, and Rio Balis. These names, which correspond to the City River, Sibon River and Belize River, were provided to Delgado by his translator. It is likely that Delgado's Balis was actually the Mayan word Belix or Belize, meaning muddy watered. Others have suggested that the name is derived from a Spanish pronunciation of the name of the Scottish buccaneer Peter Wallace, which was applied to an early settlement at the mouth of the Belize River. There is no proof that Wallace settled in this area, and some scholars have characterized this claim as a myth. Several other possible etymologies, including French and African origins, have been suggested by writers and historians. Main article, History of Belize Early History Extent of the Maya Civilization. The Maya Civilization emerged at least 3 millennia ago in the lowland area of the Yucatan Peninsula and the highlands to the south, in what is now southeastern Mexico, Belize, Guatemala, and western Honduras. Many aspects of this culture persist in the area despite nearly 500 years of European domination prior to about 2500 BC, some hunting and foraging bands. Settled in small farming villages, they later domesticated crops such as corn, beans, squash, and chili peppers. A profusion of languages and subcultures developed within the Maya core culture between about 2500 BC and 250 AD. The basic institutions of Maya civilization emerged. The peak of this civilization occurred during the Classic period, which began about 250 AD CAANA at Caracol El Castillo at Zunantinich. Maya civilization. Main article, pre-Columbian Belize. The Maya civilization spread across what is now Belize around 1500 BC, and flourished there until about 900 AD. The recorded history of the middle and southern regions is dominated by Caracol, an urban political center that may have supported over 140,000 people north of the Maya Mountains. The most important political center was Lamanai in the late Classic era of Maya civilization 600-1000 AD. As many as 1 million people may have lived in the area that is now Belize when Spanish explorers arrived in the 16th century. The area that is now Belize included three distinct Maya territories: Chetumal Province, which encompassed the area around Corozal Bay, Zulunacab Province, which encompassed the area between the New River and the Sibon River, west to Tipu, and a southern territory controlled by the Manch Chaul Maya, encompassing the area between the Monkey River and the Sarstoun River. Conquest and early colonial period 1506–1862. Further information, History of Belize 1506–1862. Spanish conquistadors explored the land and declared it a Spanish colony but chose not to settle and develop because of its lack of resources and the hostile Indian tribes of the Yucatan. English and Scottish settlers and pirates known as the Baymen entered the area in the 17th and 18th centuries respectively and established a logwood trade colony and port in what became the Belize district. Baymen first settled on the coast of what is now Belize in 1638, seeking a sheltered region from which they could attack Spanish ships. See English settlement in Belize. The settlers turned to cutting logwood during the 18th century, establishing a system of slave labor using black slaves. The wood yielded a fixing agent for clothing dyes that was vital to the European wool industry. The Spanish granted the British settlers the right to occupy the area and cut logwood in exchange for helping to suppress piracy. An excerpt from the 1898 Gazette that declared September 10 an official holiday, part of the efforts of the Centennial Committee. The British first appointed a superintendent over the Belize area in 1786. Before then, the British government had not recognized the settlement as a colony for fear of provoking a Spanish attack. The delay in government oversight allowed the settlers to establish their own laws and forms of government during this period. A few successful settlers gained control of the local legislature, known as the public meeting, as well as of most of the settlement's land and timber. The Battle of St. George's Cay was a 1798 military engagement off the coast of Belize between an invading Spanish fleet and a small force of Baymen and their slaves. From September 3 to September 5, the Spaniards tried to force their way through Montego Cay Shoal, but were blocked by defenders. Spain's last attempt occurred on September 10, when the Baymen repelled the Spanish fleet in a short engagement with no known casualties on either side. The anniversary of the battle is a national holiday in Belize and is celebrated to commemorate the first Belizeans and the defense of their territory as part of the British Empire 1862–1981. Main article, British Honduras in the early 19th century. The British sought to reform the settlers, threatening to suspend the public meeting unless it observed the government's instructions to eliminate slavery outright. After a generation of wrangling, slavery was abolished in the British Empire in 1833, as a result of their slaves' abilities in the work of mahogany extraction. Owners in British Honduras were compensated at £5,369 per slave on average, the highest amount paid in any British territory. However, the end of slavery did little to change the former slaves' working conditions if they stayed at their trade. A series of institutions were put in place to restrict the ability of individuals to obtain land, in a debt peonage system to organize the newly freed. The position of being extra special, mahogany and logwood cutters undergirded the early ascriptions of the capacities and consequently the limitations of people of African descent in the colony. Because a small elite controlled the settlement's land and commerce, former slaves had no choice but to continue to work in timber cutting. In 1836, after the emancipation of Central America from Spanish rule, the British claimed the right to administer the region. In 1862, Great Britain formally declared it a British Crown colony, subordinate to Jamaica, and named it British Honduras as a colony. Belize began to attract British investors. Among the British firms that dominated the colony in the late 19th century was the Belize Estate and Produce Company, which eventually acquired half of all the privately held land in the colony, and eventually eliminated the peonage system. Belize Estate's influence accounts in part for the colony's reliance on the mahogany trade throughout the rest of the 19th century and the first half of the 20th century. Panoramic view of Belize City, see 1914. The Great Depression of the 1930s caused a near collapse of the colony's economy as British demand for timber plummeted. The effects of widespread unemployment were worsened by a devastating hurricane that struck the colony in 1931. Perceptions of the government's relief effort as inadequate were aggravated by its refusal to legalize labor unions or introduce a minimum wage. Economic conditions improved during World War II as many Belizean men entered the armed forces or otherwise contributed to the war effort. Following the war, the colony's economy stagnated because of the pressures caused by the war's spending. Britain's decision to devalue the British Honduras dollar in 1949 worsened economic conditions and led to the creation of the People's Committee, which demanded independence. The People's Committee's successor, the People's United Party PUP, sought constitutional reforms that expanded voting rights to all adults. The first election under universal suffrage was held in 1954 and was decisively won by the PUP, beginning a three-decade period in which the PUP dominated the country's politics. Pro-independence activist George Cadle Price became PUP leader in 1956 and the effective head of government in 1961, a post he would hold under various titles until 1984 under a new constitution. Britain granted British Honduras self-government in 1964. On June 1, 1973, British Honduras was officially renamed Belize. Progress toward independence, however, was hampered by a Guatemalan claim to sovereignty over Belizean territory. Independent Belize. Since 1981, Belize was granted independence on September 21, 1981. Guatemala refused to recognize the new nation because of its long-standing territorial dispute with the British colony, claiming that Belize belonged to Guatemala. About 1,500 British troops remained in Belize to deter any possible incursions with Price at the helm. The PUP won all national elections until 1984. In that election, the first national election after independence, the PUP was defeated by the United Democratic Party UDP. UDP leader Manuel Esquivel replaced Price as Prime Minister, with Price himself unexpectedly losing his own House seat to a UDP challenger. The PUP under Price returned to power after elections in 1989. The following year, the United Kingdom announced that it would end its military involvement in Belize, and the RAF Harrier detachment was withdrawn the same year, having remained stationed in the country continuously since its deployment had become permanent there in 1980. British soldiers were withdrawn in 1994, but the United Kingdom left behind a military training unit to assist with the newly created Belize Defence Force. The UDP regained power in the 1993 national election, and Esquivel became Prime Minister for a second time. Soon afterwards, Esquivel announced the suspension of a pact reached with Guatemala during Price's tenure, claiming Price had made too many concessions to gain Guatemalan recognition. The pact may have curtailed the 130-year-old border dispute between the two countries. Border tensions continued into the early 2000s, although the two countries cooperated in other areas. The PUP won a landslide victory in the 1998 national elections, and PUP leader Sed Musa was sworn in as prime minister in the 2003 elections. The PUP maintained its majority, and Musa continued as prime minister. He pledged to improve conditions in the underdeveloped and largely inaccessible southern part of Belize. In 2005, Belize was the site of unrest caused by discontent with the PUP government, including tax increases in the national budget. On February 8, 2008, Dean Barrow was sworn in as prime minister after his UDP won a landslide victory in general elections. Barrow and the UDP were re-elected in 2012 with a considerably smaller majority. Throughout Belize's history, Guatemala has claimed ownership of all or part of Belizean territory. This claim is occasionally reflected in maps showing Belize as Guatemala's 23rd department as of 2016. The border dispute with Guatemala remains unresolved and quite contentious. Guatemala's claim to Belizean territory rests, in part, on Clause 7 of the Anglo-Guatemalan Treaty of 1859, which obligated the British to build a road between Belize City and Guatemala. At various times, the issue has required mediation by the United Kingdom, Caribbean Community Heads of Government, the Organization of American States OAS, Mexico, and the United States. Notably, both Guatemala and Belize participate in confidence-building measures approved by the OAS, such as the Guatemala-Belize Language Exchange Project. Government and Politics. Main article, Politics of Belize. See also, Government of Belize. Belize is a parliamentary constitutional monarchy. The structure of government is based on the British parliamentary system, and the legal system is modelled on the common law of England. The symbolic head of state is Queen Elizabeth II, who holds the title Queen of Belize. The Queen resides in the United Kingdom, and is represented in Belize by the Governor-General. Executive authority is exercised by the Cabinet, which advises the Governor-General and is led by the Prime Minister of Belize, who is head of government. Cabinet ministers are members of the majority political party in Parliament and usually hold elected seats within it concurrent with their Cabinet positions. The bicameral National Assembly of Belize is composed of a House of Representatives and a Senate. The 31 members of the House are popularly elected to a maximum 5-year term and introduce legislation affecting the development of Belize. The Governor-General appoints the 12 members of the Senate, with a Senate President selected by the members. The Senate is responsible for debating and approving bills passed by the House. Legislative power is vested in both the government and the Parliament of Belize. Constitutional safeguards include freedom of speech, press, worship, movement, and association. The judiciary is independent of the executive and the legislature. Members of the independent judiciary are appointed. The judicial system includes local magistrates grouped under the Magistrates Court, which hears less serious cases. The Supreme Court Chief Justice hears murder and similarly serious cases, and the Court of appeal, hears appeals from convicted individuals seeking to have their sentences overturned. Defendants may, under certain circumstances, appeal their cases to the Caribbean Court of Justice. Political culture. Since 1974, the party system in Belize has been dominated by the center-left People's United Party and the center-right United Democratic Party, although there have been other small parties that have participated at all levels of elections in the past, though none of these small political parties have ever won any significant number of seats and or offices. Their challenge has been growing over the years. Foreign Relations main article, Foreign Relations of Belize. Belize is a full participating member of the United Nations, Commonwealth of Nations. Organization of American States. OAS, Central American Integration System. SICA, Caribbean Community. CARICOM, CARICOM Single Market and Economy. CSME, Association of Caribbean States. ACTS, and the Caribbean Court of Justice. CCJ, which currently serves as a final court of appeal for only Barbados, Belize and Guyana. In 2001, the Caribbean Community Heads of Government voted on a measure declaring that the region should work towards replacing the UK's Judicial Committee of the Privy Council with the Caribbean Court of Justice. It is still in the process of acceding to CARICOM and SICA treaties, including trade and single market treaties. Belize is an original member 1995 of the World Trade Organization WTO, and participates actively in its work. The pact involves the Caribbean Forum CARIFORUM subgroup of the Group of African, Caribbean, and Pacific States ACP CARIFORUM, presently the only part of the wider ACP bloc that has concluded the full regional trade pact with the European Union Armed Forces. Main article, Military of Belize. Belizean Coast Guard working with the United States Navy. The Belize Defense Force BDF serves as the country's military and is responsible for protecting the sovereignty of Belize. The BDF, with the Belize National Coast Guard and the Immigration Department, is a department of the Ministry of Defense and Immigration. In 1997, the regular army numbered over 900, the reserve army 381, the air wing 45 and the maritime wing 36. Amounting to an overall strength of approximately 1,400 in 2005, the Maritime Wing became part of the Belizean Coast Guard in 2012. The Belizean government spent about $17 million on the military, constituting 108% of the country's gross domestic product GDP. After Belize achieved independence in 1981, the United Kingdom maintained a deterrent force, British Forces Belize, in the country to protect it from invasion by Guatemala. See Guatemalan claim to Belizean territory. During the 1980s, this included a battalion and No. 1417 flight RAF of Harriers. The main British force left in 1994, 3 years after Guatemala recognized Belizean independence, but the United Kingdom maintained a training presence via the British Army Training and Support Unit Belize BATSUB and 25 flight AAC until 2011, when the last British forces left Leyteville Barracks, with the exception of seconded advisors. Administrative divisions. Districts of Belize. Belize is divided into six districts. District Capital Area. Population 2015. Population 2010 Change. Population Density 2015 Belize. Belize City 1,663.438 per square. 39,865 34,324 7 quintillion 1 quadrillion 161 trillion 432 billion 234 million 5,360 spade suit 161% 404 per square. Belize topography. Belizean jungles are home to the jaguar and many other mammals. Coxcomb Basin Wildlife Sanctuary was founded in 1990 as the first wilderness sanctuary for the jaguar and is regarded by one author as the premier site for jaguar preservation in the world. Belize is on the Caribbean coast of northern Central America. It shares a border on the north with the Mexican state of Quintana Roo, on the west a non-determined line which is called buffer zone with the Guatemalan Department of Petén, and on the south with the Guatemalan Department of Isabel. Belize and Guatemala have no definite borders due to the previously described conflict that includes over 100 isles in the Caribbean Sea to the east. In the Caribbean Sea, the second longest barrier reef in the world flanks much of the 386 kilometers 240. Follows no natural features and runs north-south through lowland forest and highland plateau. The north of Belize consists mostly of flat, swampy coastal plains, in places heavily forested. The flora is highly diverse considering the small geographical area. The south contains the low mountain range of the Maya Mountains. The highest point in Belize is Doyle's Delight at 1,124. species of plants, and hundreds of species of animals, including armadillos, snakes, and monkeys. The Coxcomb Basin Wildlife Sanctuary is a nature reserve in south-central Belize established to protect the forests, fauna and watersheds of an approximately 400. Protected around 136% of Belize's territorial waters, which contain the Belize Barrier Reef, are also protected. The Belize Barrier Reef is a UNESCO-recognized World Heritage Site and is the second largest barrier reef in the world, behind Australia's Great Barrier Reef. A remote sensing study conducted by the Water Center for the Humid Tropics of Latin America and the Caribbean CATHALAC and NASA, in collaboration with the Forest Department and the Land Information Center LIC of the Government of Belize's Ministry of Natural Resources and the Environment MNRE, and published in August 2010 revealed that Belize's forest cover in early 2010 was approximately 627%, down from 759% in late 1980. A similar study by Belize Tropical Forest Studies and Conservation International revealed similar trends in terms of Belize's forest cover. Both studies indicate that each year, 06% of Belize's forest cover is lost, translating to the clearing of an average of 24,835 acres 10,050. Study on Belize's deforestation was also recognized by the group on Earth Observations GEO, of which Belize is a member nation. Geology, mineral potential, and energy. Belize is known to have a number of economically important minerals, but none in quantities large enough to warrant mining. These minerals include dolomite, barite source of barium, bauxite source of aluminium, cassiterite source of tin, and gold. In 1990, limestone, used in road building, was the only mineral resource being exploited for either domestic or export use. In 2006, the cultivation of newly discovered crude oil in the town of Spanish Lookout has presented new prospects and problems for this developing nation. Belize Barrier Reef. Main article: Belize Barrier Reef. Belize Barrier Reef, aerial view looking north. The Great Blue Hole, a phenomenon of karst topography. The Belize Barrier Reef is a series of coral reefs straddling the coast of Belize, roughly 300 meters 980. Cancun on the northeast tip of the Yucatan Peninsula through the Riviera Maya up to Honduras, making it one of the largest coral reef systems in the world. It is Belize's top tourist destination, popular for scuba diving and snorkeling, and attracting almost half of its 260,000 visitors. It is also vital to its fishing industry. In 1842, Charles Darwin described it as the most remarkable reef in the West Indies. The Belize Barrier Reef was declared a World Heritage Site by UNESCO in 1996 due to its vulnerability and the fact that it contains important natural habitats for in situ conservation of biodiversity species. The Belize Barrier Reef is home to a large diversity of plants and animals, and is one of the most diverse ecosystems of the world: 70 hard coral species, 36 soft coral species, 500 species of fish, hundreds of invertebrate species, with 90% of the reef still to be researched. Some estimate that only 10% of all species have been discovered. Conservation. Belize became the first country in the world to completely ban bottom trawling in December 2010. In December 2015, Belize banned offshore oil drilling within 1. Average rainfall varies considerably, from 1,350.40. The banana industry is the largest employer. The new government of Belize faces important challenges to economic stability. Rapid action to improve tax collection has been promised, but a lack of progress in reining in spending could bring the exchange rate under pressure. The tourist and construction sectors strengthened in early 1999, leading to a preliminary estimate of revived growth at 4%. Infrastructure remains a major economic development challenge. Belize has the region's most expensive electricity. Trade is important, and the major trading partners are the United States, Mexico, the European Union, and Central America. Belize has 5 commercial banks, of which the largest and oldest is Belize Bank. The other 4 banks are Heritage Bank, Atlantic Bank, First Caribbean International Bank, and Scotiabank. Belize, a robust complex of credit unions, began in the 1940s under the leadership of Marion M. Gainey, S.J., and is a continuing resource for the betterment of the peoples across economic and cultural lines. Industrial infrastructure. This section needs to be updated. Please update this article to reflect recent events or newly available information. January 2014. The largest integrated electric utility and the principal distributor in Belize is Belize Electricity Limited. Bell was approximately 70% owned by Fortis Inc., a Canadian investor-owned Distribution Utility, which represented less than 2% of Fortis assets. Fortis took over the management of Bell in 1999, at the invitation of the government of Belize in an attempt to mitigate prior financial problems within the locally managed utility. In addition to its regulated investment in Bell, Fortis owns Belize Electric Company Limited BECOL, a non-regulated hydroelectric generation business that operates three hydroelectric generating facilities on the Macal River on June 14, 2011. The government of Belize nationalized the majority ownership interest of Fortis Inc. in Belize Electricity Limited. The Belize utility encountered serious financial problems after the country's Public Utilities Commission PUC in 2008 disallowed the recovery of previously incurred fuel and purchased power costs in customer rates and set customer rates at a level that does not allow Bell to earn a fair and reasonable return, Fortis said in a June 2011 statement. Bell appealed this judgment to the Court of Appeal. However, a hearing is not expected until 2012. In May 2011, the Supreme Court of Belize granted BEL's application to prevent the PUC from taking any enforcement actions pending the appeal. The Belize Chamber of Commerce and Industry issued a statement saying the government had acted in haste and expressed concern over the message it sent to investors. In August 2009, the government of Belize nationalized Belize Telemedia Limited BTL, which now competes directly with SpeedNet as a result of the nationalization process. The interconnection agreements are again subject to negotiations. Both BTL and SpeedNet boast a full range of products and services, including basic telephone services, national and international calls, prepaid services, cellular services via GSM 1900 MHz MHZ and 3G CDMA 2000 respectively, international cellular roaming, fixed wireless, dial-up and internet, high-speed DSL, internet service, and national and international data networks. Tourism. Main article, Tourism in Belize. Panoramic view of Amigos del Mar diving dock and shop in Ambergris Cay. A combination of natural factors, climate, the Belize Barrier Reef, over 450 offshore Kai Islands, excellent fishing, safe waters for boating, scuba diving, and snorkeling, numerous rivers for rafting, and kayaking, various jungle and wildlife reserves of fauna and flora, for hiking, bird watching, and helicopter touring, as well as many Maya ruins, support the thriving tourism and ecotourism industry. It also has the largest cave system in Central America. Development costs are high, but the government of Belize has made tourism its second development priority after agriculture. In 2012, tourist arrivals totaled 917,869, with about 584,683 from the United States, and tourist receipts amounted to over $13. Further information, Transport in Belize. Society Demographics. Main articles, Demographics of Belize and Belizean people. Belize is known for its diversity of cultures and races. Belize's population was 324,528 in 2010. Belize's total fertility rate in 2009 was 36 children per woman. Its birth rate was 2,733 births, 1,000 population, and the death rate was 58 deaths, 1,000 population. Ethnic groups. The Maya. Mayan children. The Maya are thought to have been in Belize and the Yucatan region since the 2nd millennium BC. However, much of Belize's original Maya population was wiped out by conflicts between constantly warring tribes. There were some who died of disease after discovery by Europeans. Three Maya groups now inhabit the country: the Yucatec, who came from Yucatan, Mexico, to escape the savage caste war of the 1840s, the Mopan, indigenous to Belize but were forced out to Guatemala by the British for raiding settlements. They returned to Belize to evade enslavement by the Guatemalans in the 19th century, and Kekshi also fled from slavery. In Guatemala in the 19th century, the latter groups are chiefly found in the Toledo district. Creoles. Main articles, Belizean Creole people and Bayman Creoles, also known as Creoles, make up roughly 21% of the Belizean population and about 75% of the diaspora. They are descendants of the Bayman slave owners, and slaves brought to Belize for the purpose of the logging industry. These slaves were ultimately of West and Central African descent, many also of Miskito ancestry from Nicaragua and born Africans who had spent very brief periods in Jamaica and Bermuda. Bay Islanders and ethnic Jamaicans came in the late 19th century, further adding to these already varied peoples, creating this ethnic group for all intents and purposes. Creole is an ethnic and linguistic denomination. Some natives, even with blonde and blue eyes, may call themselves Creoles. The designation is more racial than cultural, and is evident to physical appearance. Belize Creole English or Creole developed during the time in slavery, and historically was only spoken by former slaves. However, this ethnicity identity has become synonymous with the Belizean identity, and as a result it is now spoken by about 75% of Belizeans. Belizean Creole is derived mainly from English. Its substrate languages are the Native American language Miskito and the various West African and Bantu languages brought into the country by slaves. Creoles are found all over Belize, but predominantly in urban areas such as Belize City, coastal towns and villages, and in the Belize River Valley. Garinagu main article, Garifuna people. Traditional Garifuna dancers in Dangriga, Belize. The Garinagu singular Garifuna, at around 45% of the population, are a mix of West, Central African, Arawak, and Island Carib ancestry. Though they were captives removed from their homelands, these people were never documented as slaves. The two prevailing theories are that, in 1635, they were either the survivors of two recorded shipwrecks or somehow took over the ship they came on. Throughout history they have been incorrectly labeled as Black Caribs when the British took over Saint Vincent and the Grenadines after the Treaty of Paris in 1763. They were opposed by French settlers and their Garinagu allies. The Garinagu eventually surrendered to the British in 1796. The British separated the more African-looking Garifunas from the more indigenous-looking ones. 5,000 Garinagu were exiled from the Grenadine island of Balasso. However, only about 2,500 of them survived the voyage to Roatan, an island off the coast of Honduras. The Garifuna language belongs to the Arawakan language family, but has a large number of loanwords from Carib languages and from English because Roatan was too small and infertile to support their population. The Garinagu petitioned the Spanish authorities of Honduras to be allowed to settle on the mainland coast. The Spanish employed them as soldiers, and they spread along the Caribbean coast of Central America. The Garinagu settled in Saint Bite, Punta Gorda and Punta Negra, Belize, by way of Honduras as early as 1802. However, in Belize, November 19, 1832 is the date officially recognized as Garifuna Settlement Day. In Dangriga, according to one genetic study, their ancestry is on average 76% sub-Saharan African, 20% Arawak, Island Carib and 4% European mestizos. Main articles, Hispanic Belizean and Mestizo. The Mestizo culture are people of mixed Spanish and Maya descent. They originally came to Belize in 1847, to escape the caste war, which occurred when thousands of Mayas rose against the state in Yucatan and massacred over one-third of the population. The surviving others fled across the borders into British territory. The mestizos are found everywhere in Belize, but most make their homes in the northern districts of Corozal and Orange Walk. The mestizos are the largest ethnic group in Belize and make up approximately half of the population. The mestizo towns center on a main square, and social life focuses on the Catholic church built on one side of it. Spanish is the main language of most mestizos and Spanish descendants, but many speak English and Belize Creole fluently due to the influences of Creole and English. Many mestizos speak what is known as kitchen Spanish. The mixture of Latin and Maya foods like tamales, escabeche, chirmole, relleno, and empanadas came from their Mexican side, and corn tortillas were handed down by their Mayan side. Music comes mainly from the marimba, but they also play and sing with the guitar. Dances performed at village fiestas include the hoghead, zapateados, the mestizada, paso doble and many more. German-speaking Mennonites. Mennonite children selling peanuts near Lamanai in Belize. Roughly 10,000 Plotdiche-speaking Mennonites live in Belize, farming the land and living according to their religious beliefs. Main article, Mennonites in Belize. Some 4% of the population are German-speaking Mennonite farmers and craftsmen. The vast majority are so-called Russian Mennonites of German descent who settled in the Russian Empire during the 18th and 19th centuries. Most Russian Mennonites live in Mennonite settlements like Spanish Lookout, Shipyard, Little Belize, and Blue Creek. These Mennonites speak Plotdiche, a German dialect, in everyday life, but use mostly standard German for reading the Bible and writing. The Plotdiche-speaking Mennonites came mostly from Mexico in the years after 1958. There are also some mainly Pennsylvania German-speaking Old Order Mennonites who came from the United States and Canada in the late 1960s. They live primarily in Upper Barton Creek and associated settlements. These Mennonites attracted people from different Anabaptist backgrounds who formed a new community. They look quite similar to Old Order Amish, but are different from them. Other groups. The remaining 5% or so of the population consist of a mix of Indians, Chinese, whites from the United States and Canada, and many other foreign groups brought to assist the country's development during the 1860s. A large influx of East Indians who spent spent brief periods in Jamaica, and American Civil War veterans from Louisiana and other southern states established Confederate settlements in British Honduras and introduced commercial sugar cane production to the colony, establishing 11 settlements in the interior. The 20th century saw the arrival of more Asian settlers from mainland China, South Korea, India, Syria, and Lebanon. Said Musa, the son of an immigrant from Palestine, was the Prime Minister of Belize from 1998 to 2008. Central American immigrants and expatriate Americans and Africans also began to settle in the country. Immigration, and demographic shifts. Creoles and other ethnic groups are emigrating mostly to the United States, but also to the United Kingdom and other developed nations for better opportunities based on the latest U.S. Census. The number of Belizeans in the United States is approximately 160,000, including 70,000 legal residents and naturalized citizens, consisting mainly of Creoles and Garinagu because of conflicts in neighboring Central American nations. Mestizo refugees from El Salvador, Guatemala, and Honduras have fled to Belize in significant numbers during the 1980s, and have been significantly adding to this group. These two events have been changing the demographics of the nation for the last 30 years. Languages. Main article. Languages of Belize. English is the official language of Belize, a former British colony. English is the primary language of public education, government, and most media outlets. The majority of Belizeans, regardless of ethnicity, speak an English-based Creole called Belizean Creole, also referred to as Criol for most informal, social, and interethnic dialogue. When a Creole language exists alongside its lexifier language, as is the case in Belize, a continuum forms between the Creole and the lexifier language. It is therefore difficult to substantiate or differentiate the number of Creole speakers compared to English speakers. Belizean Creole might best be described as the lingua franca of the nation. Approximately 50% of Belizeans self-identify as mestizo, Latino, or Hispanic, and 30% speak Spanish as a native language. When Belize was a British colony, Spanish was banned in schools, but today it is widely taught as a second language. Kitchen Spanish is an intermediate form of Spanish mixed with Belizean Creole, spoken in the northern towns such as Corozal and San Pedro. Over half the population is multilingual. Being a small, multi-ethnic state, surrounded by Spanish-speaking nations, multilingualism is strongly encouraged. Belize is also home to three Mayan languages, Quechua, the endangered indigenous Belizean language of Mopan, and Yucatec Maya. Approximately 16,100 people speak the Arawakan-based Garifuna language, and 6,900 Mennonites in Belize speak mainly Platteach, while a minority of Mennonites speak Pennsylvania German. Largest cities. See also, list of municipalities in Belize.